Welcome back to Elden Ring. Let's explore the liturgical town of Ordina. Just one thing first, though. We need to level up, I think. Yeah, we have enough for a level. Let's go with endurance. Oh, we're going to get 2 points of stamina. Luxurious. I also replaced my Wing of Estelle with the Dragon King's Crag Blade because I want to force myself to use different weapons because I have so many cool weapons. So I want to try to use the Bolt of Grandsax and the Dragon King's Crag Blade. Just a reminder of how cool their specials are. This is the one with that, and this is the one with that. You an enemy? Can't target them. Yeah, they... I don't think they mind me. There is a history of doing gestures to make things happen. What if? Lead out of the town. Yeah, it just leads out of the town. Doesn't really block anything. Which is odd, you can just go around it. Held shut by a seal. I don't have the right. Ooh, I see ladders up there. Light the four figures in the Everjail. Be wary of invisible sword, try light, then be wary of sniper. Are you the sniper? Can't use torrent now. There's the invisible sort. Okay, found the invisible sword and the sniper they were talking about. Reduces damage taken from critical hits. Crucible scale talisman. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Oh no. Was that really less critical damage? Really didn't seem like it. Okay, Oh, I see you. No, 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 no. Nope. Well, I can't use the specials, really, because I can't even target them. I did literally nothing. These are poking, what, not that. These are poking weapons, which is not great for trying to hit something you can't see. I don't want sweeping attacks. Where even are they? Just keep switching between the two pathways looking for footsteps. Have anything that takes place over like an area aside from meteorite? Nothing equipped. Okay, well, I guess I'll just ignore them then. Does Evolute Torch mean something? Ah, yes. Okay, there's one. There's one over there. There's one there. Where's the fourth? It maybe it's just down there, I think. To get that one, we need to get there, which we get to from here. Oh no. Oh Jesus. Wow, that hurt. Assume there was only the one. gave me a health potion back. Nice. I don't know what that squiggly thing was that I saw shoot near me, but didn't hit me. Oh, I know exactly what spell would be amazing for the invisible person. The carrion something, where it's just like a big slicing blade. That'd be great. Okay. So there's one just down there. And then one over there. How do I get that one? I think I could climb the wall to get up. That might be how you get there. Let's get this one first. Real fast and then run the hell away. Oh, you... What the... Okay, so I guess they weren't actually trying to come for me. I think they were just there. Like, I think that's their home. That's where they returned to. Let's see if the things need to be lit again. They probably do. Actually, they might be lit. I'm not sure. I'll try the one down here first. And I put on the carrion greatsword. Fuck. Oh, you bastard. Again, this time, forget the archer. Let's just go for the invisible. Yes! Okay. Should be pretty easy from here on out, I think. Oh, man. Ooh. They fire so fast, it's like, even if you block three of the three shots, well, this happens. Okay, so do I need to light these again? I also hope there's not a second invisible dude, but I'm gonna assume there isn't. Although, let's heal up to full just in case there is. Oh no. Whew. Let's see if I can climb this like I... Oh. Yeah, it does work. Oh god. I don't want to be up there. This is quite tricky. Let's try a different angle. Yeah, this seems better. I don't have to go on the roofs, I can just go up the back. Okay, seal was broken in town, so the others did stay lit. Do have the right magic butthole. Tree, oh tree, all the more, why is it always tree? Oh right, I did figure this would take me to the tree. And now there's nothing else left here that could take me to the tree, so it has to. So are we just going to be on the Haligtree? Just like in it? Oh yes we are. Michello's Haligtree. Oh, they look so silly. I think they're staring at me. Sweet. My 29th, I think. How far up are we? Oh. Oh, shit. Of something over there. What would that be? Not sure what that is. Trying to recognize landmarks. There's buildings in this tree. It's like a castle in this tree. Oh, such a cool location. Haligtree canopy. Oh, bye-bye. Can't reach him now. But I guess they can't reach me either. A dangerous place to be. Kind of scared to move, although if I don't, I'm gonna die. I don't think that'll reach. There's somewhere I wanted to drop down. I guess I can get there from the main branch. Yeah, I can get to all those places just from going down to the main branch. Oh god, I would not want to fight that up here. At least it's not one of the ones that, like, casts, holy beams of light at you. Oh no. Oh no. Should I... Oh god. No, it is one of those ones. I'll just ignore it. Future me can solve it. Ooh, you big. Oh, what's that? Okay, let's go deal with the other branch first. This is, oh yeah, really close to the beginning. I want to try to push them off. Although, because they're big, they probably won't really get pushed. But I know on smaller enemies, when I throw this spear fully charged up, it can throw them back. Nope, didn't move them. Oh my god, no. That's a whole orchestra. Soft bundle worn on the head by Oracle Envoys, densely wrapped in several layers of cloth, raises the potency of bubble-based skills. Oh. No one knows what the cloth hides, but some claim to have heard a faint whimpering from inside. It must have been their imagination. Ugh. Now I can be a bubble. Oh. It moves you forwards, I see. Okay, well, we can try going down a different way. Let's get this. Perfect. We can get this. That's better. I think I should equip the bow so I have really good range. Can I get up there? Like, can I actually get up there? I don't know how. look at that. It's all like... Oh, no. It's like it was all sappy and drippy. Yeah. It's like that here, too. Oh, to get up there, I need to get on that stick. Okay, I think I just need to jump. What kind of damage is bubble-based magic? Is it just magic? I don't think it is, because when I block it with this, which protects against most magic damage, it still hurts quite a bit. Maybe holy? Holy bubbles? Can I actually make that jump? Just confirming I cannot use torrent. I think it's my 30th key. No, no, oh, you gotta be kidding me. There's a knot in the fucking stick. I couldn't go straight, I had to jump. See if my internal head count of how many stone sword keys I have is accurate. Do I really have 30? Yeah, I do have 30. Okay, if I use common on you, it's gonna be so inefficient on FP. I don't want to use the special of either of these. Well, no, the bolt's fine if I'm not shooting off a stick. But this makes me actually physically travel to their location, which I think is a terrible idea. Okay, that's suggesting I use fire. I do have Firecross Naginata. It's not very well upgraded. Fire arrows would be nice. Fire arrows would be perfect for this. Jesus. Oh no. Okay. Okay, I think we've gotten almost everything. There is something else over here I want. Where was it? I think it's on those mushrooms. Grab this real fast. It's the thing I tried to jump for and died multiple times trying to jump for it. My beloved.
My beloved.
I think that's all of it, so I'm going to teleport back here. Because I'm pretty much out of resources from doing that. Alright, I've got the bow spell equipped now for range, and I also wanted to try out something with fire on it. And I was looking around, and, well, there's this great hammer, Celebrant's Skull, and there's a really cool special that we haven't used at all called Eruption that also does fire damage. So check it out. I think it's pretty awesome looking. Is it going to be any good? I have no idea. This is Eruption. So yeah, it seems to do like a fire damage hit, and then it leaves a pool of lava for like 5 seconds. It's a great hammer, so it does a lot of poise damage. But yeah, anyway, we can just kind of run past these, I think. Oh my god. Okay, let's not rush in past here. Just in case they spot me. What's that? Oof. Oh, those have some range. Oh my god. Look at how far those go. I wish I had hidden body or whatever it's called. I should just leave that in my list of stuff. I guess I just have to run? Okay, let's try, Unseen Form is what it's called. See if that's enough. Yeah. Is that the only way to go? Yeah, don't you dare use the ladder. It's meant to be a pause in there. Don't you dare use the ladder. Oh, what's that do? Oh, nothing. Shortcut will unlock later, probably. Oh, Sight of Grace. Yeah, it's just a very elaborate treehouse. Haligtree Town. Let's try up. Dang, strong hug. Rooftop access over there. Could definitely make that gap. Ooh, you. Oh, fuck. And they still tried to hug me. Tried to speed hug me. See, that's a self-destructive hug. Some hugs aren't worth it, man. There we go. That one was, I think, all elemental damage, was it? Yeah, non-physical damage negation. Wait, holy shit. I didn't mean to do that, but that was actually really effective. That's the weapon art for my staff? Spinning weapon. How much FP did that take? Fair amount. Oh, I think it, oh no. If I don't have any FP, it does very little damage. Oh, I wish I could just spin it forever. Just fly. It's my prop. Can I spin it if I have FP though? I think I can. I hold it down? No, it doesn't? I thought it did. But yeah, that really did a shocking amount of damage. I have to try it on a more normal enemy. These ones are kind of exceptionally weak. Try target lock. The big plant? Oh, there's two big plants down there and a nasty dude. don't think I'm getting up there. This is a dead end, or am I missing something? Okay, well, I guess I'll snipe what I can from here. Might be able to get that guy. This probably won't reach. Not sure why they shot that there. Let's just go down. Something incredible ahead, be wary of ambush. Oh no. Hey, what's up? Oh, I have no heals left. Heal over time? So this will just go up to the place that really just links up with where we just were. Which I do want to go to eventually, but it's not very exciting. I might be able to defeat him with a full laser beam. Yes, just enough. Let's rely more on FP than HP here, so because we don't have any HP, really. I don't like these eggs. Get out of here. Ah, grace ahead, yes. Oh yes, the bridge moves slightly. Sways. That actually goes somewhere. Okay, since we have that, let's go back to Haligtree Town and then just explore that little in-between place. There's probably not much there, if anything, but there could be. You never know. Should also level up. I'm a little bit short. Let's go with Endurance again. Oh right, I wanted to try this attack on normal enemies. Yeah, that's really good. What the hell? Goodbye. That's probably gonna hit the candle. Nope, goodbye. Ah! Oh, that is so fun. Looks like that's it. I feel like this is an extra way. It seems a little hidden, so let's check it out first. Be wary of slug. Seek right. Oh, hey! It's one of those crustaleans. Aw! Screaming snake! Let's go this way first. Yeah, that's it. Unless there's something here? No. Whoops. Meant to do this. Oh, it's too cute. Look at it. Oh, I have to kill it, though. Sorry. Oh, so they've summoned the Crystallians. That one didn't see me. This unseen form is really good. Okay, here. Oh no. It's a strike weapon, I think, but still, I think the fire part of it doesn't do jack. How's this? Ah, terrible. Okay, well, it doesn't move very fast, so I should be able to run past it and hopefully find the summoner. I feel like it's maybe above me? Oh, probably below me, actually. Oh, it is on the roof. Oh, dang. Just, can you stop? I'm not here. Don't really have line of sight on the snail. Guess I'll just ignore it. Don't really have anything good against groups. Spell-wise. Worried about them being sneaky. Oh, there's a little ladder here. Is there really no point to this? Like, I feel like there's a pathway here. No, there's not. I don't think I have any reason to be back up here. Oh wait, yeah there is, I went down there. I don't know if I can make that jump. I see a chest in there. Oh. Viridian Amber Medallion plus 2. Oh yeah, I don't need this healing one on anymore. This should be the Green Turtle Talisman. But yeah, Viridian Amber plus 2 vastly raises maximum stamina. From 28 to 47, so 19 more stamina. That is, yeah, that's huge. Ah, so that's the point of this. Just so you have a place to jump back to. I'm trying to see if I can kill him with the no FP, but it's so bad. Gotta be kidding me. Oh yeah, what happens if I just go this way? I guess it's just that item, and then it's just the same pathway after that. It's gonna run past him. Left behind by the beetle. Oh no, they followed me down here. Oh my god, I have like one hit point. Wicked sword, be wary of down. Don't jump off. Circle around. Try jumping. Hmm. Oh yeah, that'll be a shortcut. What exactly is over here? Like, kind of seems like nothing. Where the heck? Sounds like they fell through the roof, but like, where? Oh, hey. Whoa, I want your spell. I hope I can get that. Oh damn, you have a lot of hit points, and you are quite resistant to magic. Understandable, since you cast it. Let's lower that negation. Look how good my shield is against magic. That's a really big area. Feels a little bossy. Before anything, let's unlock the lift. Oh, I thought this whole platform moved for some reason. I don't know why. Well, yeah, I guess there really isn't a reason I need to go with it. That is definitely a boss arena. How many souls do I have? Not enough to level up. Try fire. Loretta. If I'll be able to knock them off their horse, or if they'll just resummon it right away. I feel like throwing these might be a good way to knock them off their horse, if it's even possible to knock them off their horse. Yeah, I don't think it's possible to knock them off their horse. I can't even target their horse separately. Oh, that's so cool. Whoa, that was so cool. I want your spells, Loretta. I lived with... Let's find out how many hit points I lived with. Oh, I think I got their spell. That one that looks super cool. Loretta's Mastery. It's like the same thing, but with more arrows, and I love it. Loretta's War Sickle. Sick. I have 12 hit points. Whew. Another point in Dex. Oh yeah, let's check out the spell. Need to make room. I don't really use Eternal Darkness. It's probably going to take multiple slots, I would think. Actually, no. Fires 4 great arrows from Magic Rapo at once. Requires 46 int. Interesting. So it fires... Like, I wonder how the damage scales, because it fires 4 arrows instead of 1, so you'd think it would do 4 times the damage. I don't know if it does or not, but you would assume that, but it uses far less than 4 times the FP. From 28 to fire 1 arrow, to 43 to fire 4. Yeah, so the cost per arrow, if you think about it that way, goes from 28 down to, like, 10 per arrow. Well, I'm just going to replace Loretta's Grapo with that, I think. Let's check out the sickle. Loretta's War Sickle. As Loretta's Slash is the special, it's a halberd. Ooh, scales on int. Intricately crafted silver war sickle wielded by Loretta, Knight of the Haligtree. Originally given for service as a personal guard to carrying royalty, the weapon's blue glintstone has been replaced with unalloyed gold. Now, is that Lorena Slash, do we already have that? I remember we got some special thing. Yeah, great description. Well, let's see what it looks like. Oh, so intricate. Quick attacks. Strong attack. Okay, just standard ones. And then... not sure if that's the same. Can I chain it or anything? Doing it again. No, it just does the same thing if I hold it down. Nope, I don't think you can charge it or chain it. Doesn't take all that much FP. And the spell. Oh, we gotta see how much damage that does. Let's try it on one of those, like, sorcerer things. Mind you, I'm sure they're resistant to magic. You need a lot of space. Yeah, because they spread out so much. Let's see if they'll follow me. No, come back. Okay. Terrible test subject. So what is further on? Why are there so many bloodstains here? People just fall? Huh. Treasure chest up before I go down. Okay. God, look at all that. I'm actually going to get to explore all that. Like, how much more is there to this place? I guess it looks like a lot more. No enemy ahead. Brace of the Haligtree. God, so pretty. Test out Loretta's mastery. Wait, what was that? Oh, I thought there's like a... I thought something was happening, but I think it was just like a little wind vortex. I saw a little wind vortex and a bunch of leaves, like it caught up in it for a second. I guess it was just an environmental thing. Yeah, let's try Loretta's mastery here. I prefer it if one didn't hit the floor. I'm going to end this episode here, so I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I'm going to explore more of the Brace of the Haligtree.